Let's begin then. The best of five games, as always, here. Meshref 2, get this underway. Cavernous facility that it is, with four match tables here. Guys, just having a little look around the tables at the moment. Three of you, she went a little earlier. First 4 points. Meshref retaining the women's singles title that she'd won for the first couple of gold medals. Of course, Egypt doing very well on the women's side of things in those African games. To send that away and lead now by two. Run of points here for the Chinese. And there's just the one. Difficult start for Awemesh. The second here to Dina Meshref. So many things that Sun Ying Sha does well. Been saying a lot, haven't we, this season? About a year ago, where she won the gold medal. Tomokazu Harimoto, of course, in the boys' event there. Sun Ying at all levels. Tackle ability. He's got that ability. It's there. Lead back up to two. Stage in this game. Sun. Key point here. Can she possibly take this one off the serve? Lock up this second game. What? Points for Sun. No messing about there. Red Meshref, the second rubber of the Group A tie, to pick it up. Alongside China and Egypt. China playing their other group match. Almost on the floor. Just made that one there. So good. Definition of that approach, the way they've developed towards the table. Meshref. So. Xu Wen, Sun Ying Sha. So many players who'd love to play singles here in Tokyo next summer. Sun to sneak into the lead again. Doesn't really. And that will do it. A couple of tight games.